Equipment you can utilize these small summer waves really well. My best friend Adam Griffiths, he's a pro longboarder, so I've been stealing his equipment a little bit. Yeah, getting up there on the longboard, having a little shuffle up to the nose. Loving my longboarding now. And then just messing around on a 5'9" fish as well, which is called Burger Fish model from Fourth Surfboard. So yeah, it's kept my summer stoke alive and it's kept the small waves entertaining. A couple of weeks back we took a little road trip up north and scored some real fun little slabby waves, having a sick camping trip. Just sort of got my eye in for riding some barrels for when the bigger waves come that are just around the corner now. Super excited for that to happen. Keep training and yeah, getting in the water as much as possible and cycling to get some big waves soon. So in the next episode I'm going to go through a full thorough routine of how I train with Pablo, show the different exercises I'm using to get ready for this coming big wave season.